Hello my beautiful darlings and welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna go ahead and be doing a Spencer inspired reverse cat eye, and this look is super cute. I am just like, whoa, like I don't even know what to think. Like, this is totally not my everyday and this is not my use, but the way he did it, because I did his technique and I put a little twist to it with a bold lip obviously, but just the whole vibe that it gives off is just super cute and very dramatic, I must say. So it's very great for like going out to like a date night or something like that, but I really enjoyed this look. I saw a lot of recreations on TikTok and Instagram and I was like, you know what, I need to jump on this bandwagon. So if you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe down below and also give this video a thumbs up and let's continue. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my Ioni black liner and put it within my waterline. So next thing I'm gonna use is this chubby stick, and this is from Ioni, and I'm just gonna go on the shade black and put it right beneath the waterline. So like right here, I'm just gonna go ahead and go all the way to the inner corner and back. So next thing I'm using is this Naked palette, and I'm gonna go ahead and go in the blackest shade, and I'm just using this, it's kind of like a lip brush if it will focus on it. So we're gonna go ahead and go in this one, and it has not like a sharp edge to it but more of like a round edge, so we're gonna go ahead and go in that. And we're just gonna go ahead and go over the waterline where we put the previous eyeliner. So go ahead and just smudge it out. Super easy and simple. Just make sure you go over the line. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and make a line and then drag it back. Go in more eyeshadow. Get any black shadow that you have and just go ahead and continue on doing that. We're going to be using this pointed tip eyeliner, and we're going to be using it right in the inner corner. So go ahead and get any eyeliner that looks like this. So this is what the lash already looks like. I already cut it and sized it. And now I'm going to get my lash curler that I have right here in my hand, and I'm going to go ahead and just curl the lashes. And I'm going to show you what it looks like when it's curled. It's such a big difference. So I'm going to go ahead and curl the lash, as you can see right here, and it just makes it look more full when you curl your mink lashes, or even if you have like simple natural lashes, this is a really great trick to making them look very full and standing out a lot more. So Spencer didn't do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and do the eyeliner on the top, and I'm just gonna kind of do it in the inner corner, going in this again. So next thing I'm gonna do is go in my red lipstick, and this one is from Fenty, and I really do love this shade, but go ahead and put on some chapstick and go in your favorite red lipstick. Okay, so this is the final result and it came out super cute, and oh my goodness, I totally love the eye with the red lipstick. It's just gorgeous. Spencer, please keep making more tutorials like this because this is just so unique and different to me. So I love it. And if you guys liked this look and this tutorial, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you are new, and go ahead and leave a comment down below of future ideas for future tutorials. And love you. Bye.